It's Liz. So right now it is 6:39 at night, and I woke up at 5:30. But I am just now recording, as you guys can tell. I'm just now recording because I was out there with my mom and my dad, and I was actually the grill, I guess, caught fire, so. It kind of, I mean, it didn't catch fire. I mean, it didn't blow up either. It didn't catch fire or blow up. It's just, it caught fire and just caught fire really bad. Thankfully we had a fire extinguisher to put it out, because that would have sucked if we didn't. So yeah, I'm just really, really happy that we had a fire extinguisher. Because it would have sucked otherwise. It really would have. It would have sucked otherwise. But, like I said, I'm glad we had one. Because that could have been really bad. It took to our propane tanks. So it seriously could have gone horribly wrong. So yeah, thankfully we got it fixed and everything's good. So. Alright, so it's actually like 7:51. I haven't been recording much. Even though I probably should be recording a little bit more. I should be recording a lot more. Because like I'm gonna end up leaving a little bit early. So that way I can get a couple of things from the store. Yeah, I'm gonna end up getting a couple things from the store that I work at. So that way, I have it, because it's stuff that I do need right now. It's definitely stuff that I do need right now. So I definitely need to get those. So I am gonna be leaving a little bit early, probably like 10-15 minutes early. Because usually I leave at 10 o'clock. I don't get there till 10:30. And then by the time I'm gonna end up being able to get all the stuff that I need, it's gonna end up being like, end up being like 10:50, 10:45-ish. Because the stuff that I do need is at different ends of the store. So yeah, different ends of the store. So that's what makes it very difficult. I don't know why what I'm looking for is not showing up. Sorry, I'm trying to. Come on, asshole. No, I didn't want to fucking say that. Sorry, I'm having issues with one of the videos that I'm trying to look at. I'm trying to look for a certain song. Alright, whatever. I'm not bothering with it. Fuck it. Goddamn song ain't worth it. Yeah, that's how you could tell I'm irritated, because the fucking song's not worth it. I love how when I'm like, I go to minimize the fucking thing, it closes off. That pisses me off. I had accidentally clicked on the icon that's down here for the camera, and it closed off. So that irritates the hell out of me. So yeah, it's like this thing's like irritating. And then I'm trying to get this stupid OneDrive thing to fuck off. Like, I don't want it constantly opening. And then it starts showing me notifications that are not relevant to me at the moment, or relevant at all. So it's like, I don't know. So yeah, as you guys can tell, I am like easily irritated. I am tired. I'm like freaking tired. I'm tired. Like I said, I went to sleep, I don't know if I mentioned this, I went to sleep at like, I think it was like after 11, and when I woke up it was like 10 to 3. It was 10 to 3 and I wouldn't go to sleep. Like, I couldn't go to sleep. I was trying my damn near hardest to go to sleep. Yeah, I was trying so hard to go to sleep, but for some reason I just couldn't fall asleep. But thankfully, I think it was like 3:30-ish almost, I fell asleep, and then I woke up at 5. My phone woke me up at 5. And then again at 5:30, so yeah. So I'm actually very tired. I didn't want to get up at all, but I knew I had to because of work, so, yeah. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. It is 8:28 at night. No, I am not leaving for work. I'm just ending the vlog here. I am gonna be leaving probably about 9:45-ish, maybe. Maybe 9:40-ish, 9:45-ish. Just so that way I can get there by like 9:20-ish, 9:25-ish, 9:30-ish, or 10:30-ish. 10, I meant 10. I'm still, like I said, I'm very out of it. I have actually just been watching YouTube videos, and I've actually just got this in the mail earlier today, along with this. This is actually, you can see, it's a book light, if I can turn it the right way. There we go. That's one light, that's two light. So you guys can see it's got like two lights in there. That way. Two lights in there. I actually have two of these, and I thought it was actually really cool because you could actually plug it in, it's chargeable, and I think that's actually really cool, it is that it's rechargeable. I have the cord right here, because you have to charge it, or at least with a lot of electronics that require like charging, you can see the light back there, and I believe it turns blue when it's done. A lot of like things that require charging, like the light turns blue when it's done, or the light turns green. I think this one turns blue. And I actually have two of these. It is an LED book light. I have two of these, like I said, still got the thing in here. Just in case this one breaks, I have a backup there. They have a warranty on them. I just signed up for the free warranty online for both of these, so that way I have it. Because I don't know if you guys can see, there's like a blue thing right there. Right there. It's not broken, it still works, but like this part right here, like it is very loose. I don't know if it's like loose down here, but like it won't stay like this. It keeps flopping to the side, it keeps going down, and it's like, even no matter how hard I try to fix it, it keeps, like, it won't stay up like this. Like, I don't know if it's because it's, like, loose over here. I've had that book light for, I want to say, about 4 or 5 years. And you guys know, like, I love my books, you know, I have books up there, and I have books in that tan cupboard is actually filled, and I have books on the chair right there, and I actually have, I don't know if you guys can see, there's two books there, there's a book right here, so it's like, I have books everywhere, like literally everywhere. It's actually just where I have those. I have two books there, my books here, the books that you just saw in the cabinet over there, and then in the cabinet over there, and as you see, back there. So it's like, I have them everywhere. Everywhere. I have, I think the last time I counted, I had 350 something. So that's a lot of books. Collected over, I think I started collecting back in my freshman, sophomore year of high school, maybe a little bit earlier. I don't know, like, how it got, like, when it got so big. Like, it's big. And I think I actually have some in my now brother's room. I think I have some up in the closet. I think it's still in there. I never got them back, so. I think they're still up there, so. So, yeah. A lot of books. I've read most of them. I really have. I've read most of them. And I keep them because they're the books that I really love, and I know I'm gonna want to read again. And the books I have in my brother's room are the books that I have read, and I did not find them too interesting. I know there's a couple of them, there's a couple of books that I've read that I've actually have a boxed set of. As you see, I have that one right there. I have the first book, book in the bag in the closet in my brother's room that I'm trying to give away, and I also have, I think, the four Hobbit books are over there. Yes, I said four Hobbit books I'm trying to give away, because I have the four boxed set up there, and then a couple of other ones that I have a box set of, and then I'm trying to give away my Twilight boxed set. So, because I have two Twilight box set series. So it's like, I have one up there, and then I have the one in that closet. You guys can't see it because of the light. So I have a couple of books I'm trying to give away, because I have duplicates of them, so. But I am going to end the vlog here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the vlog for today. If you did, like, subscribe, favorite, share with your friends and family, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye!